There's another motherfucker. There's a whole motherfucker.
Oh, Michael, shoot that one on the left right there, quick. Just shoot. Michael, stop and shoot. Shoot! Now go along, honey, I'll get those. Go along, Michael. No, he's okay, he ain't gonna run. Go along, get that one. Make sure your safety's on. Go. Run. Straight out. Just keep going. You'll see him. Here's some more coming. Get in here. Michael, here to come. Run! Run, they're right over you.
Run.
Hurry up, Dougie. Hurry up, Dougie. Good job. Kick it in. Get right. You gotta get back a little further here and keep your face down. Don't shoot the body. And don't shoot the dog. That dog won't roast very well. Watch the dog.
Hey, Ushka, come here.
Nice.
Huh?
Yeah, huh? Get your workout on that one, huh? Think that loaded? Michael, your barrel is full and one. Morning, Jay.
How you doing?
A little rough night?
Early morning.
Okay, this is Jay's truck. This is last night's carnage. Over here we have Todd.
Hey, Jim.
Say hey.
What's up, Jim?
I'm watching you. He's our local hotshot realtor. If you need a piece of property, you call him. And here we have Bob. We didn't introduce Bob yet. Hey, Bob.
How you doing, Jim? Your son did a good job.
It was a good hunt, wasn't it? And over here we got Dan.
Well, I'm pleased at that. Usually he calls me old man Dan.
Dan is one of the most respected waterfowlers in this state. Only because he's been at it about 90 years. Longer than anybody else in this state.
Besides you.
I'm not that old, am I?
That was a good day.
Yeah, it was.